It's 4:15 a.m. in the morning, and we're just getting prepped up, packing the car up to go pick up Aaron from the airport. Now, we're about an hour and a half, 2 hours away from Toronto Airport, where he'll be landing at about 5:15 today. And we're going to try to make it to the airport in time. Hopefully, we can do that. Let's check it out.
I know the time does not stand still. Can see the world when it's spinning, spinning. Compensating for the moments that I spill. Wish I could fly like an airplane, airplane. Stop forsaking everything that I've done. Won't be breaking easily now.
Time to the airport. There, as you can see right behind me, is kind of the arrivals, international arrivals for all the flights. And Aaron isn't out yet. This flight was early, so we're really happy that we're here on time and looking forward to actually see him walk out that gate. So let's do that in a bit.
On my own, but I'm never.
How does it feel to be in Toronto, Aaron? So we picked up Aaron from the airport and now we're walking down Chinatown. We've checked him in to his apartment, a student accommodation, and we're going to check out this place called Asian Legend. Asian Legend, that's right. And they're known for their soup dumplings, which is called Shaolin Bao. So let's go check it out, Aaron.
Shaolin Bao.